Spear on the left block, now to Stripling, now to Puckett. Puckett, a three from the top of the key. She got it! Sara Puckett for three with some purpose. Powell with the top of the key, goes inside to Jackson. Spin move in the lane with a left hand, good. Key goes left side to Spear. She was open, takes a little move to create space, puts up a two and hits it. Key goes left side to Spear. She was open, takes a little move to create space, puts up a two and hits it. Comes on for the first time for the Bulldogs. And quickly inbounds pass is stolen away by Wynn. Wynn up the right side of the court. Wynn with a nice move puts it off the glass with a right hand and scores. Kaiya Wynn the steal and score. Pulls Tennessee within 8, 20-12. Key on the right block looking to pass. Gets it to Powell. Powell, jab step, great space. Takes a three and hits it. Up to Wynn. Wynn with it on the right wing. Wynn drives through the lane. Up with the left hand. She got it. Long pass ahead to Strickland. Strickland into Key. Key a hook shot with a right hand. Jackson guarded there by Poe, picks up her dribble, goes right side to Puckett. Puckett inside to Key. Key had it knocked away for a moment, got it back, put it up with a left hand, and then scores. Let's see. Powell works it to the left side of the court. Powell now top of the key. Goes inside to Jackson. Jackson on the left block, turns and puts it off the glass for two. Here's Powell for Tennessee, running it past midcourt. Powell picks up her dribble on the left wing. Bounce pass inside to Stripling, up off the glass with a left hand. Spear going coast to coast, up with a left hand, puts it off the glass and scores. Now back out there, gets it to Puckett. Puckett in the left corner. Puckett's going to drive left baseline. Spin move, puts it up with a right hand. That's good. For Tennessee, fresh 20 on the shot clock. Powell inside to Puckett for two. Puckett back to the basket. Drives up the baseline. Reverse layup, no good, just missed. Rebound Rickea Jackson. Put back Rickea Jackson. Pass inside to Carter. Carter up with the right hand. Her shot blocked out of bounds by Tamari Key. Ahead to Powell. Powell long pass up to Spear. Spear for three in the lead. She got it. Jewel Spear gives Tennessee the lead, 43-42. Powell goes to Jackson. Jackson drives up left side lane, puts it up with the left hand, good, and a foul. Powell goes right side to Jackson. Jackson at the top of the key. Jackson's going to take a three from there. That's no good. Rebound, battled for, taken by Wynn, put back with the left hand for two. Cut. Finds Key. Key hands it back to Powell in the left corner. She's going to launch a three from the left corner. She hits it. Powell looking for a passing lane there, goes to Wynn, top of the key. She gets it to Tamari Key. Key at the free throw line, gets it back out to Powell for three. She hit it again. Jasmine Powell's third three of the game. Powell matched up by Shepard right away. 6:41 to go. Powell goes to Jackson. Jackson's free throw line. Jumper from there is good. Bounce pass inside to Puckett just beyond the left block. Puckett's going to try to back her defender down there. Little spin move. Fadeaway shot off the glass. Sent in. Sent to Spear. Spear at the top of the key. Five on the shot clock. Spear dishes to Wynn. Up with the left hand. Good. Goes to a wide open Puckett on the right block. Up for two. Spear's going to drive the baseline. Kicks it back out to Wynn. Free throw line jumper. Good.